victims were six Australians, including the Rhodes family from Sydney. 39-year-old Gavin, his 35-year-old wife Lee, and their two children, aged 3 and just 17 months, were on the flight from the Laotian capital, Vientiane, to Paxing, the gateway to the southern tourism region. Two other Australians were also killed, Michael Crichton,
what you doing, Mojo?
And his father Gordon, who are both from Glen Innes in northern New South Wales.
The actual plane involved in this accident, so this tragedy was only delivered in March to the airline that was brand new.
The state-owned Lao Airlines said the flight had struck extreme weather. The region has been hit by a strong typhoon. The Department of Foreign Affairs